Hi, Jean-Michel. Thanks for this interview. For our international viewers of Sending Out, you're oftentimes called the French guru of Internet, having created so many things for the French market and developing different technologies here in France. After all that, what is the most interesting thing that you've done over the last 10 years?
To meet people.
Meet people?
Yes, the people who change the world. And in Atelier, it's a very good point of observation of the market in France. And we invite you and other people who create software, different pieces of hardware, etc., to understand what they do and why they do that.
We leave up to our readers the chance to go and type in the Google everybody knows and find out about Jean-Michel Biot. But all these people that came to the Atelier Paribas to present their products over the last 15 years, you know?
Yes.
Some of these products came to the market. We saw them maybe 3 or 4 years before they came to the market.
Sure.
And a lot of them were extremely innovative products. Some of the companies have died, but this new view of technology is something that you brought to the people here in France through the Atelier. We have put on streaming on the web, which is one of the projects that you're working on now with the town of Pau in the south of France to make the new French Silicon Valley. Part of the project is have 100 million megabits second for your users at a very nominal price, the price of the broadband ADSL here in France. How do you see the development of streaming and these new technologies? How is that going to change the business model and how professionals show their products today? Like they advertise in paper and they make user manuals in paper. How is this new developing and the access, easier access to broadband going to change the way of doing
things? Yes, what I think that internet now after the bull of internet, after the crash, that net economy is going, it's on the road now. And between offer, the sector of offer products and demand, there is many, many intermediaries. And with the internet, it's more easy for the consumer to search, to find products, to have information about products, to see the products with streaming and so on, and to buy it and to install it in their home. So streaming is very, very important. And now we have, I think, more broadband, more bandwidth. And it will be for your company to propose to the different companies to realize clips to present products. But streaming as a video today in a Hertzian network is the first step. The second step is to rich media, to bring rich media to the streaming, and rich media to integrate the consumer in the product. And the consumer can use directly the product virtually with 3D systems and so on. And it's in the next step after the simple streaming.
So people will be able to see the product online, talk to somebody intelligent about the product, and then eventually have somebody help them install the product at home. That's what's going to happen in...
Yes.
How long is that going to take?
Three years,
5 years, more?
Oh, 3 years, 5 years, yes. And we have in Pau, we have different projects with big companies. And different projects is to install in electronic commerce, to bring visiophony, with to discuss with
the
salespeople,
yeah,
okay, directly on the web. And the salespeople use different streaming, piece of streaming or piece of 3D to present the product to the people, and they discuss in visiophony directly about the product, and all the two people have the same thing on their screen.
Okay. So they'll be able to interact with this.
Yes, and what is the button here, and so on and so on.
So they'll be able to help them directly online, say that you take this button, and you take this piece of cable, and you're going to plug it in here, and you're going to show them how to install it, or
you can use this kind of technology for the woman to, I don't know the word,
shape? No, you don't want to say that.
No, to maquiller.
She's going to put on makeup.
Yes,
how she does her
face company
makeup.
In this kind of technology with visiophony, and you have the visage of the woman directly on virtually on the photorealistic system on the screen, and the people on the other side.
Well, explain how the, what they're doing and
they
how
do, they do
what they do what, while they're doing it.
Yes, and the customer see what they, the professional people do on their virtual visage.
Face.
That's not face. Excuse me, I don't very much in English. You know?
Okay, well, that's a it's incredible. But you think in 3-5 years we're going to be able to see that fairly easily?
In 3-5 years, in 4, no problem. But in for in Europe, it's in 10 years, 15 years. I don't
know. So we're taking a long way, a long vision forward.
But the streaming is the first step.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.
No problem. Good luck.
Good. Thank you.